The United States gave a warning on Saturday of a specific, credible threat near Kabul airport, and urged its citizens to leave the area. Due to a specific credible threat, all U.S. citizens in the vicinity of Kabul airport should leave the airport immediately, the U.S. Embassy warns and said it in a security alert. In the alert, the embassy noted the threat to the south, airport circle gate, and the gate near Panjshir petrol station, on the northwest side of the airport. Earlier Saturday, President Joe Biden warns that his military commands believe a fresh attack could come in the next 24 to 36 hours and calls the situation extremely dangerous.